Thank you.
Почитувани.
Дел.
Граѓаните и институциите денес ќе се проведува
мирен, демократски и демократски референдум ден.
Македонија и граѓаните
Македонија and the citizens demonstrated that they are part of the family of European nations and peoples. The citizens voted with dignity and freely. Every citizen who went out to vote made their own decision following their own convictions. The referendum is the highest democratic tool where the decisions are made by those who go out to vote. The vote in the referendum is final, and the will of the citizens could not be subordinated, and it must be respected by all. In democracy, the decisions are made by voting. So I congratulate all citizens. Today we had a success for democracy and success for European Macedonia. The success is shared by us all in our country and our citizens. Regardless of the organized boycott by the leadership of Vamara Dabamane, of course, with honorable exceptions, I expect that a huge majority of the citizens who voted have chosen the European path for Macedonia. In a few hours, we will wait and see what the result of the vote is. Now, the vote of the citizens, the will of those who voted in this consultative referendum must be turned into political activity in the parliament. If, as we all expect, we truly have big, visible, tangible majority for out of those who voted, then the future is clear. The vote of the MPs in the Parliament must be a vote for resolutely and responsible acceleration of the processes towards NATO and the European Union and for better life of our children and all citizens of Macedonia. I expect that the MPs of Vamara Dabamane will respect the democratic decision of the majority of citizens who voted. Otherwise, there is nothing else. We will need to employ the other democratic tool, which will mean early democratic elections immediately. Dear citizens, I will continue leading our country forward, and Macedonia will become a member of NATO and the European Union. Thank you all.